Here's a little video from April that I never got around to posting. Spring arrived and we let the sheep out onto lovely new pasture. Unfortunately, a couple of the longwools quite quickly developed a bit of a claggy bum and they had to be dagged in order to prevent fly strike. It's a necessary but grimy job, hopefully one that doesn't need doing too often.